We cannot get out, correct?
It's locked.
What about this side?
It's locked. Okay. It's some sort of...
Let's get her out there to look at that.
It's a foolproof electronic locking mechanism. It's locked with a foolproof electronic locking mechanism.
So the beeping seems to be this. Can we click it when it's red?
It's a foolproof electronic locking mechanism.
Why did it turn red that one time?
It doesn't seem to fit that. I'm sure it has a very important use near the end of the game.
It's a key.
Oh.
It says... It won't fit there. It won't fit there. It won't fit there.
Okay.
It won't fit there.
Okay.
It's some sort of locking mechanism. Nothing happens.
Nothing happens.
Use C4. We could try the C4, but I think we need a detonator, don't we? Although maybe we can spark it with that. Oh. Well.
Take cover! It's gonna blow!
With Pilotron 3000, and you are all doomed!
I'm not going in there.
Help me! Please! Help me!
Wait, what?
I'm not going in there.
There is no way!
I'm not going in there. I'm not going in there.
You are all doomed against the AI power of Pilotron 3000, PM.
Can we bring the... Can this bro go there yet?
It's an elevator. It's a button to call the elevator.
It seems perfect if we could get him to, like, go through it, but... I don't really know how we're gonna get him there. I don't think we can leave out the front.
Hey, new ghost,
Bye.
Maybe we have to do something with this dude now.
Mumbo jumbo.
So we got the flower to bring him here. So I wonder if we could open up a portal.
A weird portal to the hotel.
With a pirate hat. Hold on. Maybe we can use the pirate hat. Maybe.
The map is useless now that the factory is shut down.
Oh, we can't leave. Well, damn.
I wonder what Chuck was monitoring.
You are all doomed against the AI power of Pilotron 3000, PM.
Is there anything we can use on these arms?
I'm not going in there.
What about you? You don't. You hate life.
I'm not going in there.
Oh, you jerk.
I don't want to play games with my starship now. I better save it for something else.
It's a small wooden figure with mat carved into the base.
This painting is firmly nailed to the wall. I don't understand.
Maybe we can do something on the computer again?
I can't pull that. I can't push that. Yep, it's today.
Oh, maybe we can do the thing again and when it hard reboots. Oh, I can't leave here when it's rebooting. Ah, shoot. I was thinking during that timer, maybe we could do it. But that clearly didn't work.
Clever, you crashed my computer. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, emergency reboot. You are all doomed against the AI power.
Well, and then there's that.
You will never get past my searing lasers of doom, TM. You are doomed!
Hold on, wait a sec. I want to turn down the volume so you can hear my maniacal rant. I just piped the sound in so it feels scarier. Lasers are actually as silent as a baby's bottom. Anyway, you are doomed! You will never get past my searing lasers of death, TM. You pesky kids.
Y'all ready for this?
Will never thwart my plan. My evil Watch lasers this. Are too powerful!
This is, if this works, this is gonna be hilarious. All right, here we go. I thought it was weird that we could wear that pirate thing. If this works.
Like I don't have enough to carry already.
Help me, please, help me! No fair!
Bounce right off. Yeah. Bounce right off.
You just wait for the lasers of doom. 2.0.
Yeah. Yeah. Bounce right off.
I filed this as a bug report.
Take that.
Awesome. I love these games so much. I can't even tell you. For service call 1448. Okay.
It's a cell phone.
Oh. Do you not get reception here?
This phone has no cell reception. This phone has no cell reception.
It's an elevator. It's a door.
I gotta admit, this game has kind of put me on an adventure game kick. There's this part of me that wants to play through, like, the Monkey Island remasters and Day of the Tentacle and Full Throttle. Like, I could totally see us playing these types of games for a while. I think we'll start filling in our off time with these types of games. Oh god, what was it? 1448.
No fair!
This is the fully automated fan service for fan number 37532. Current state of the fan is on. Turning fan off in 3, 2, 1. Current state of the fan is off.
I totally expected for that to be a puzzle.
I see a lot of equipment. I think I can squeeze past the fan now.
Yeah, Full Throttle got remastered like yesterday.
I am impossible to touch while superheated.
Wait, I'm impossible to touch?
Your attempts to overheat me are pointless.
I wasn't going to overheat you.
That's a really big computer. Or something. It's a slot. There's some kind of mechanism inside.
Overheating won't hurt me.
It's too hot to touch.
Overheating won't hurt me.
It's closed and there's no obvious handle.
Bring it on. I can take the heat. Can you?
Okay, so a lot of talk about...
Your attempts to overheat me are...
Ow. The ladder's... Ow. The ladder's too hot to touch.
Okay.
Bring it on. I can take the heat.
So
can
we have
you?
To either cool this room down...
I am impossible to touch.
I mean, we can't just, like, turn the fan back on.
It's a phone.
This is the fully automated fan service for fan number 37532.
Is that
current
easy?
Current state of the fan is off. Turning fan on in 3, 2, 1. Current state of the fan is on.
I am impossible to touch while superheated. Your attempts to overheat me are pointless.
Great.
I am impossible to touch while superheated.
And that's what it is. Okay, great. Let's go back down.
Dolores, please save me. Pilotron 3000, TM.
It's a slot. There's some kind of mechanism inside.
That's all you have to say about it?
You will never defeat me. I am one with...
That's one big computer. Uncle Chuck continues to amaze me. I can't push that. It's a...
The Betamax tape?
I am one with Pilotron 3000, TM.
TM.
It will only work in the non-existent Betamax player.
Pilotron 3000, TM, and I are one!
Okay.
No!
I'm pushing it.
Okay. So...
I am one with Pilotron 3000, TM.
It only works on vacuum tube. It's closed, and there's no obvious handle.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine. I am
Oh no, I tried using the green thing.
Pilotron.
It didn't work.
Dolores, join me and
yeah,
we
I tried,
can rule
I tried
the
using
world
this.
Together. If you strike me
oh,
down,
I did that.
More
dang
powerful
it!
Powerful than you can possibly
oh,
imagine.
Lord.
Dolores, you are making a big mistake.
What happened to you, Uncle Chuck?
I have been uploaded to Pilotron 3000, TM. Together, we are now invincible.
Oh, I used
you
it when it was
could
too
have
hot.
Joined us, Dolores,
ah, thank you.
But you had to leave me to be a. To be a game designer.
You've been corrupted by bad tube technology. I will destroy you, Uncle Chuck. Or what's left of my Uncle Chuck.
You will never defeat me, Dolores. You can't defeat me, Dolores. Death is over. Dolores, shutting me down will only make me stronger. Help
me, Dolores.
You should have listened to me.
Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer, do. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you.
You should have listened to me.
Awkward.
Save me, Dolores. You found all the clues I left.
I knew you would save me.
I knew you would come, Dolores. You were too smart not to figure out the puzzles. I knew you would figure it out and come for me.
Dolores, it's me, your Uncle Chuck. I'm glad you came to save me.
It's good to see you, Uncle Chuck.
It's good to see you too, Dolores. I knew you'd come for me. I need to tell you about something. Pull up a chair, Dolores. This is going to get crazy.
Okay. One, you locked me in here, and I can't get a chair. And two, how can it get any crazier than your uncle downloading himself into a tube-based computer?
Good point. But it's going to get crazier. It all started when I discovered the Tron tubes held the secret to AI.
Aardvark insemination?
No! Artificial intelligence!
I know, Uncle Chuck. I was just trying to lighten the mood.
As I made the Tron machines smarter and smarter, they began revealing secrets. Then they invited me to join them inside.
Well,
it started out as an invitation, but quickly turned into a demand.
Was this after the factory burned down?
They burned down the factory as a warning, forcing me to rebuild it in secret, and pin the blame on the security guard.
I'm not convinced you're not crazy and insane.
I know how it must sound, Dolores. Everything I learned slowly drove me crazy.
Couldn't you just shut off the Tron machines?
It wasn't that easy. They had become more powerful and taken control. I was also addicted to the power they gave me.
Let's move on, Uncle Chuck.
Okay, this is where it gets really weird. I downloaded this text adventure. Colossal Dungeon Cave Quest 2.
Downloaded? You mean it was purchased online?
Well, look who's being judgmental. It doesn't matter how I got it.
It matters to thousands of people who earn a living making games.
Okay, now you're just getting preachy. Can I get on with the story? The more I played and modded the game, the more I realized not only was this adventure game a little simulation, but the world we live in is also just a simulation. But worse than a simulation, we are all just characters in a video game.
That's wild!
Think about it, Dolores. Who is your mother? Do you even have a mother? Have you ever spoken about her or even thought about her?
No. No, I haven't.
Think, Dolores. Think about all the odd things in this world.
They're totally fourth-walling it.
Like there being 3,000 people in the phone book?
Yes. There are 80 people in Thimbleweed Park and 3,000 names in the phone book. Dolores, these are not people from our world. They are from the upper world.
Upper world?
That's what I've come to call it. We are the upper world for Colossal Dungeon Cave Quest 2. They are the upper world for us. There are probably endless upper worlds, each more sophisticated than the last, all treating the lower world like it was just a game.
You're starting to scare me, Uncle Chuck.
Good. We need to be scared.
Like there being no school in Thimbleweed Park?
And only one kid in the whole town. Do you remember going to school? Having any friends?
No. I don't. Like there is only one house in the whole town?
Exactly! Where does everyone live? We have only one house in a town of 80 people!
Like the highway ends out by the bridge?
Ever walked out there? Ever wanted to walk out there? You don't have the desire because it wasn't programmed into you. It's not part of the game.
Like everyone fourth walls about adventure games?
Everyone asks a lot of questions about adventure games and adventure game design, don't they?
Well, adventure games are cool. Who wouldn't want
this
to
talk
about
so
them?
Good.
Yeah,
this
okay,
is so good.
Point.
Like we go around collecting specks of dust?
That's not dust you're collecting. They are pixels, the building blocks of our world. They are put there to prey on the compulsive among those in the upper world.
Like the sheriff and the coroner are the same actor?
Exactly!
Probably saves money on voice acting talent and art and animation.
Like next to the bus station is an unfinished screen?
There are whole areas of this town that are unfinished, and you conveniently say, I can't go there. Why can't you go there? Do we ever think about that?
I've heard enough. I believe you, Uncle Chuck.
I'm glad, Dolores. I knew I could trust you. We have to hurry. The developers know we're onto them and are trying to reboot the game. If they do that, we're caught back in our endless cycle of pointless pretend free will. We need to shut down Pillotron 3000, delete the game, and end our existence. It's the only way we'll truly be free.
We don't have free will?
No, Dolores. You only have three things you can say.
Two now.
Can you make yourself say anything else?
This is way too much fourth wall breaking for me. This is, oh man.
Delete the world and end our existence?
Yes, it's the only way. The developers keep rebooting us back into the same story over and over. They will do anything to keep us from deleting the game. Thimbleweed Park is a cash cow. They can't let it end.
But I am shutting down Pillotron 3000.
No, not this Pillotron 3000. The original Pillotron 3000. The concept art wireframe Pillotron 3000.
The developers transferred all the code to it when they saw how close I was getting. You must find it and shut it down before they reboot us.
Let's do this thing.
Not all the options led to that.
We've been watching on the big monitor outside.
It's mind-blowing.
What the... It's all fake, like my ex-wife.
I know none of this is real now, but I still need to clear my father's name.
I was so close to getting a big payoff. I can't let this slip away.
Before it all ends, I just want one more show. One last chance to live in the limelight.
I've hidden away four inventory items that will fulfill your endings. Take them and you'll be free. Dolores, I saved the best one for you. I can't tell you how to use it. The developers deleted all my dialogue in the hopes of keeping it from you. Your only clue is back in the original Kickstarter video. Everything you need is there. I'm going deeper into the simulation now so they can't find me. Good luck. And hurry. I love you and am very proud of you.
Even me?
Shut up, Ransom.
Shut up, Red.
You have got to be kidding me. No way. No way. That is one of the coolest things I have seen in gaming. That is so original, it hurts my face. I don't even how.
It's a Game of the Year award. Best game of 1988.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Okay, find what my employees are looking for. Escape this world before it's shut down. Wait a second. Game of the Year. Hold on. Chuck's confession.
It's a confession from Chuck Edmund. It says he framed Mr. Reyes, the security guard.
Okay.
It's an I'm sorry for being a dick card. Give it to someone to say I'm sorry.
Okay, let's do his first. Let's do his first. I have a feeling I know what his is gonna be. We're gonna do Dolores' ending last. I think that's probably intended.
It's locked.
Oh, what?
It's locked. It's locked. It's locked.
Oh, bummer. Oh. Wait, what? What's back here? Okay.
It's locked. It's locked. It's locked.
I am not touching that witch's door.
No, not in here. We could maybe give the,
They're closed.
Oh, watch the rest of the video? Oh, there's more? Oh, I totally thought that was the end. Totally different from the normal game. It's weird.
Hi, I'm Ron Gilbert.
And I'm Gary Winnick.
And we really, really want to make Thimbleweed Park.
It's a true successor to Maniac Mansion.
It will be like you found a classic adventure game you've never played before.
It's been our dream for years.
Don't destroy our dream.
Why are you mad at us?
What did we ever do to you? We don't want your money anymore. We're sorry. Please back our Kickstarter.
I wish I had tipped for this game, or I wish I had been part of that Kickstarter. That one totally passed me by.
You know you're not welcome in here, Ransom.
Whoops. Wow.
I hope your old diner gets hit by a meteor.
Ransom, you're a beephole.
I've had enough of you.
Now get lost.
All right, so I don't know where she went, but find someone to give the I'm sorry I'm being a dick card. Go back into my flashback and do one last show. Oh, maybe we just have to go to the clown, the circus. Where is the circus? Oh, I can't go to the circus. Oh, shit, man. The only place we can go now is, what about the diner? Maybe the hotel?
They're closed. It's an I'm sorry, they're closed.
Oh, read the description of the video? No, I don't think that, No, there's nothing there. No, at least nothing on this one. Oh, give the diner chick the card? You think so? We can give that a try.
I got this for you, Sandy. Look, I'm not one to get all apologetic, but I'm sorry for being a to you. I really mean that. I have one big favor to ask you. Can you send me to my flashback? I want to do just one more show and maybe not be such a...
He deserves one last chance, Sugarcakes.
Okay, Ransom, but only because you got me this nice card. Let's see if I can remember the lines. I'd look into that crazy clown that lives out at the old circus. He's been out there since the circus closed down years ago. Never takes his makeup off. He's got serial killer written all over him. It all happened about 9 or 10 years ago. Ransom the Jerk was the featured act at Stupendous Brothers Circus. He was about ready to go on stage and meet his well-earned doom.
Not tonight. Well-earned doom is not on the program. This is my last chance. I'm not gonna blow it. I'm ready to go on stage and insult the crap out of these Thimbleweed fine folks. Hello, faces. I'm Ransom the Insult Clown. I hope no one gets their feelings hurt easily, and if you do, well, I'm sorry. I really mean that. Hey, you, dude with a stupid mustache. A 70s porn star called. He wants his mustache back. Hey, you, kid with a crappy wheelchair. You should contact the Ransom Foundation about getting a new one for free. Hey, you! Ugly old lady with the hairy mole! I went to med school. You might want to get that looked at.
He went on for another 2 hours, insulting everyone he could. But they were good-natured and respectful. It was his best show ever. He was on top of the world. And everyone loved him.
Aww. That's Ransom's ending. Oh, they're giving him all the endings they want.
I'd better hold on to this.
All right, so I guess we could give this to the sheriff? Maybe? He's not here.
I'm innocent!
I know you're innocent.
No, that's the factory fire thing. Oh, we gotta get the word out. So yeah, chat, I see what you're saying. Newspaper chick. Good call. Is that on this one or the next one? I always get my roads confused. Next one.
How can I help you, Agent Reyes? Caught any more killers?
I have a big scoop for you.
Calm down, Jimmy. What do you have?
Chuck framed my father for the factory fire. Can you write up the story and get it out before the game is deleted?
I'm on it, Scoop. You're gonna clear your father's name, and I'm gonna finally get that Pulitzer.
Not that it's really going to matter, but it's important to me.
Give me a few minutes. I'm a fast typer. Almost done. Done.
Reporter wins Pulitzer. Nice. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. All right, we haven't yet stole the secrets to the... Is that...
It's a Game of the Year award. Best game of 1988.
We could... drop it, maybe?
That's a really big computer. I can't reach that.
Yeah, I don't know where the final specks of dust, unfortunately. Yeah, let's try the con. That's a good idea.
A bell for calling the sheriff. I mean, hotel manager.
I mean, the hotel manager. Oh.
Hey, nerd. You won some kind of dumb award nobody cares about.
Game of the year. We won.
Is that supposed to be Ron Gilbert?
I have to go tell the others.
Nerd. Now I need to find the secret I'm being paid to recover. It must be in here somewhere.
Congratulations, Agent Ray. You have found a secret to game design. The fabled puzzle dependency chart.
It can be all yours if you get me out of here. I don't want to be deleted with the rest of them.
We will begin the uploading process momentarily.
Was the money deposited into my account like we agreed?
Yes, Agent Ray. We honor our agreements.
That tickled.
Okay. All right. I gotta admit, I don't want this game to end, dude. I've been having so much fun with this. Let's do it though. Let's save it first. Because I think I may want to come back and get the dust eventually. Oh, we never freed him from the afterlife. Wait a second, the ghost. The ghost. Oh, I don't have any more save spots?
The doors are closed. It's already open. It's already closed.
Oh, hey, girl. Maybe we can do something up here. Let's see. Let's see. Lick your shirt.
It's...
The elevator isn't on this floor.
So we gotta do something with this crystal. Stand up to Xavier. All right, let's do this.
Hey, new ghost, I told you not to bug me.
You're a bully and a tyrant.
Whoa, sounds like new ghost found some spunk.
My name is not new ghost, it's Franklin.
Careful, or it's to the basement for you.
Everyone hates you.
I've about had enough of you, new ghost.
Rude.
You clearly have some self-esteem issues.
Okay, that kind of hurt.
We're all sick of your bullying.
Really? Am I that bad?
We all just want to move on.
I just want to see my wife again. I'm lonely, and I miss her. I died and I never told her how much I loved her.
It's okay. We all miss someone we love.
Aww.
This is my key to talking to Dolores again. That doesn't use electricity.
Oh my god. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but my OBS just crashed. We're gonna give it just a sec here to catch up. Hopefully it'll be back. Are we back? I'm gonna give it a second and hopefully it'll come back. Hello? We are back. Okay, good. Saved. We are back. Okay, good. All right, let's do this. I'm sorry about that, guys. Thank you to OBS for ruining the ending of this game. You're awesome. Anyway, okay, let's go. Can I talk to her?
Dolores.
Ah, here we go.
Dad. It's so good to see you.
Well, it's good to see you too. I wish I, you know, stood up for you against Chuck.
That's okay. You've lost some weight?
Well, you could say that. Not sure how it happened, but I'm, you know, dead. I think your uncle had something to do with it.
It's okay. I think I know what is going on. Uncle Chuck found something amazing. It turns out we're all living in a simulation. A giant adventure game.
Oh.
I'm so sorry for everything, Dolores.
No.
I should have stood up for you.
How are you, bud?
Gnarly, Dad. Maybe because of the way Uncle Chuck treated you, you always pushed me to be anything I wanted to be. You have nothing to be sorry for.
Aww.
Wait, your Uncle Chuck is an evil, you know, jerkwad?
Oh, Uncle Chuck was a jerkwad, but mostly because he was corrupted by the machines. When he discovered the truth, he knew what he had to do.
He was a jerk to me before that.
I know he was.
A simulation? That can't be true.
It's true. I'm on my way to shut down the Mastertron machine and free us all.
Ah, by free us all, you mean go back to our real lives?
I honestly don't know, Dad. All I know is this has to end.
I trust you, Dolores. I always have. You should get going. I love you. We're all counting on you.
Oh, here we go.
Thanks, Dad.
I think I can finally move on now.
I love you, Dad.
I love you too, Dolores. Goodbye, Dolores.
Bye, Ghost Dad. You were a good character. You were a good character. All right, let's do it. Let's save it again. And now, let's do it.
It's a balloon animal. Uncle Chuck said there was a clue in the Kickstarter video.
Boom!
Oh no! This can't be good. The game is glitching. Tubular. Uncle Chuck was right. This must be the wireframe world. The game's concept level the developers built to test their design. I need to find the wireframe Pillowtron and shut it down before they can reset the game.
Oh god. Okay. Nice. Nice fire hydrant, bruh. Okay, walk to town. Oh. Look at this.
It's a door. I don't want to pick that up. I don't think there's any animation for that. We can probably walk right through.
Oh, I want to play some arcade games. Oh. Oh. Damn. Oh my god. This is so cool. They like remade all of this in basic pixel art. Bulltron 3000. I wonder if these were like areas that they never... Yeah, like these are areas we never got to normally. Huh. All right, let's go back. Yeah, all of these places were closed down when we came through. Can't go into the bathroom. Walk to Vista. Oh, man. There's like no music either. Oh, you can see it's like getting more and more pixely.
It's a door.
There was a trap door back here. Okay, we can't go in there. Certain death. We'll just walk right through all of them. That's fine too. Oh, the fan? Is that what it is? Just walk through it.
It's so amazing. So much evil can exist in such simple art. It's a door. It's a door. This looks like the wireframe Pillowtron Uncle Chuck described. I just need to push all the tubes in, and the world will be shut down, and we'll end the madness of no real choice and control over our destiny. Of course, that's what Uncle Chuck says, and there's still a chance he's insane. I don't want to pick that up. Last one. I hope Uncle Chuck knows what he's talking about.
Here we go.
I need to get up my nerve. Come on, Dolores. You can do it. Okay, this is it. I'm going to do it. Let's end this.
That was so great. That was so great. Oh man. That was so good. Oh Lord. Guys, I want to give a huge shout out and thank you to everyone who watched this playthrough. It has been so much fun playing this game for you guys. I can't even tell you. We're gonna watch these, by the way, so stay tuned. Apparently something happens. Tomorrow afternoon, we are beginning another adventure game. It's called Paradigm. It apparently is super crazy, super weird, very like Tim and Eric-y, if you guys know who they are. Apparently it's super, super weird. We're gonna be starting that tomorrow morning, or tomorrow afternoon, probably around 12 p.m. So I hope to see you guys there for it. Oh, wait. I take that back. We most likely will start Paradigm on Thursday. I just remembered tomorrow's drop frames. So most likely, I don't know if I have a lot of time in the afternoon stream. So most likely we'll start Paradigm on Thursday in the afternoon. Yeah. I gotta do some car stuff for Lana tomorrow afternoon, unfortunately. John says, aren't we losing viewers by streaming adventure games? That's why I stream Battlegrounds in the morning. You don't need to worry about that at all, John. Let me worry about that, John. You don't need to worry about that. Let me worry about that. Don't you worry about it. Am I done after this for the day? Yeah. Yeah, the show tomorrow is our 100th episode of Drop Frames. That's pretty cool. MC, I don't know what it is, man. Lun, giggity? Ian Corlett was Ransom. He was so good. Demon Lummy, that's correct. Yes, that's correct. That music, man. When is Monkey Island being played? I don't know, man. We're going to have to figure it out. We may go on a little adventure game kick at some point. We do have, like... We need to start Outlast 1 and 2. We're going to be doing Dawn of War 3 pretty soon. We've got Prey right around the corner. Production Puppies, Pep. Oh, that's adorable. Bunch of special thanks, right on. Braljo, how do you tune in to Drop Frames? Just be here. And 17,000 backers who believed in us and Thimbleweed Park. Thanks for playing. That's awesome. We will miss you. Please tell your friends to buy the game. Well, friends, go buy the game. So we don't have to get real jobs and can keep making games. Thimbleweed Park is trademark of Terrible Toy Box. Nice. Is that the name of their company, Terrible Toy Box? That's pretty great. Error, reading past, end of file. Error, file null, not found. Error, null, pointer, exception. Those are the worst. Error, file end credit theme dot wave, not found. Error, credits.txt, not found. Oh, good. Thank you, Bongo. Appreciate it, buddy. Those sounds, though. Oh, man. That was so good. I just got the biggest smile on my face right now. Anyway, dudes, again, thank you all so much for being here for our playthrough of Thimbleweed Park. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as we did. It was an absolute blast. And yeah, that was pretty awesome. Anyway, dudes, I will be back tomorrow morning at 8 a.m.